was important for us was to create this unique kind of crazy world, but at the same time, it's a place that feels very, very real.
Almost as if the viewer could go inside the screen and be inside the screen, inside their own world.
Scared is about three best friends who go on an adventure to find a magic pirate ship and save the day, but things don't quite go to plan.
Yeah, they often have a few tricky situations along the way, don't they?
Yeah.
They always get big, but then they get small.
At the end of the day, the story's got to be about the characters.
Yeah, and we knew that when we were doing our initial sketches.
Definitely, yeah. You sketch a character down and you immediately know this guy's, he's got a lot of personality.
He's got attitude. I want to know his story.
Yeah, I want to know his story.
Voices straight away started to pop into my head. It really didn't take long. The character designs were so powerful, I could almost hear them speaking from the page.
Grr, said the pirate. Grr, said the pirate.
That's what I call working the plank.
Women sound like they're further away than men, so a woman's voice saying that would be like, maybe it's not right for that character, because that character's not a robot and it's not a pirate, so let's try something else on for size.
I'm Spooky Spooky! I'm so spooky!
But to tell a story that is this unique, we needed to be just as unique in our approach.
And to tell a story that's this unique, we needed to be just as unique in our approach.
Using a combination of rag dolls, cartoons and flannels, we're really able to push ourselves at every stage of the production process.
From the scripting and the storyboarding at the beginning stage, right the way through to finishing up those final touches right at the end.
I'm a bread boy.
Hey, but Michael!
Steph? So. Yeah.
Leave.